Theorem 9.1, if f of x be the continuous function of the defined on the closed interval a comma b, and then capsulated f of x that is equal to integral a to x f of u into du. Now a is the limit of a is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to b, then next the d by dx of into f of x, this is a capsulated f of x. So the differentiating of f of x, capsulated f of x is equal to, is called a small letter f of x, that is called a, so that is the, in other words, this one is f of x is the anti derivatives of the function, that is the integration. The first definition should be first fundamental theorem. Okay, the first in the first fundamental theorem. So theorem 9.2 should be second fundamental theorem. F of x be the continuous function defined on the closed interval a comma b, and f of x is the anti derivative of the integral. So this one integral a to b f of x dx is equal to f of b minus f of a, that is the lower first one upper limit, thus the second one lower limit. That is the concept of the second fundamental theorem. The first fundamental theorem, the capsulated f of x is a differentiation going to small letter f of x, that is the first fundamental theorem. So f of x is the antiderivative. Antiderivative means integration. So the other name of the integration is the antiderivative. Next property. So very important of this this is the five properties should be very important. The property number one is integral a to b f of x dx is equal to integral f of u du. So this one the variable of x, this one the variable of u, so this one x. Next second property, integral a to b f of x dx equal to minus integral b to a f of x dx. Suppose you have to change the limit value, so upper limit is going to lower limit is going to upper limit, that is the integral value is going to minus. Next the third property, integral a to b f of x dx, that is equal to integral of the in-between value of c. Suppose you can take the value of a and b, the middle value suppose that is going to 2, okay? So split up the integral value, integral of a to 2 plus integral of 2 to b, that is the property number 3. Integral a to b f of x dx equal to integral a to c f of x dx plus c to b f of x dx. Now a is less than c is less than b, that is the property of third one. So next integral a to b alpha should be an arbitrary constant. So alpha into f of x plus beta into g of x dx is equal to alpha into integral a to b f of x dx plus beta into integral a to b g of x and dx. So epime integration kulla or constant irundhuchna adha enna pannuvom velila vechukom, and the concept da fourth property. Next fifth property, x is equal to g of u, okay, x is equal to g of u, that is a substitution method. Then integral a to b f of x dx equal to f of this one is going to x replaced by g of u. So f of g of u into d by dx of u, where d of g of c is equal to a and c of d is equal to b. That is the property number fourth. This is called a substitution method, by using the substitution method. Very important for the first four properties is very important by using for all the sum. Okay. So this one very important, a to b f of x d is equal to minus integral b to a f of x dx. That is a very important this one. Next second this one. Suppose we variable change pannana or limit number change panna thevala. Idu namak limit change pannana namak minus sign changes avum. Next idu vandha namak enna solla limit kulla or interval kadacha adu split up panna mudiyum. Idu constant vandha veliya eduthalam apdigra concept da property la nama discuss pandrom. Okay va. The first fundamental theorem, next second fundamental theorem, next is going to property.